Hi everyone, welcome back to Little April. Today we're going to eat our favorite sandwich, which is the cheapest and best you can find. Can someone guess which cafe I'm talking about? It's Albanese Cafe. I'm sure many of you are already familiar with this cafe. If you are not, I'll add the location in the description box below. We come here at least once a week. We're here! It's a very small cafe, but don't look at the size, the taste matters. Let's take a look inside. There are many options to eat here, but I'm definitely going for the kubbs and omelette sandwich. The uncles here were so kind and friendly, they showed us how to make it. They add salt, pepper, coriander, chili, all of this while making the omelette. If you're looking for something not spicy, go for no chili, no pepper. We tried to make this many times at home, but we couldn't match the real Albanese sandwich. Sizzling, sizzling omelette in the pan. You can request it for double omelette or double cubes if you like it that way. After that, they open the cubes in like this and then they add tomatoes, salt, pepper, coriander and cheese. If you're a fan of cheese just like me, ask them to put extra cheese when you order. Then you'll get a cheesy sandwich. You can order it in any style you want and they will make it as per your choice. The sandwich comes in two forms, plate and roll. Trust me. Plate is the best. It is ready! See, they have cut it into four pieces that makes it handy, just like a pizza slice. Now they'll wrap it and give it to me. The best part of the sandwich that they give it for only Qatar Riyal 3.5. I got my sandwich, let's go! See, both of them can't wait to eat this. It looks really yummy. I also suggest you to buy any juice with this. I prefer mango juice and my brother prefers avocado juice. It's perfect and cheesy. Adam has been staring for a long time. Let's also give him. He definitely wants more. Now he won't let us eat. Adam really likes the sandwich. So it's confirmed that people of all ages will love this sandwich. You can eat this in any time of the day, breakfast, lunch, dinner or even snack. So I'm winding up here. Bye for now. Bye from Adam too.